I don't know why you weren't watching Roland-Garros, but here's what you missed.
Gorgeous Wozniacki, Djokovic, Muller. Huge schedule again today at Roland-Garros. Action on all courts all day long. We'll take you around the site, see what you missed.
Qualifié pour le troisième tour, Novak Djokovic.